its kind at a national public hospital in this country. It is a result of a public-private partnership between the Ministry of Health and Child Care, Zimbabwe Orthopedic Trust, and the Cure International. The center will improve access to specialist orthopedic surgery and corrective care for children with conditions such as club foot, bowed legs, knock knees, rickets, and cerebral palsy, among other health challenges. For all these things in the past, we used to cross the border. This time, there is a possibility of others crossing the border into Zimbabwe. It is noteworthy that the center will contribute to new standards in the provision of healthcare through the improvement in the quality of services and introduction of new tertiary care services.